back to Freedom Buggy Fitness. By the end of this session, she's going to be really happy. Today we're going to do quite a bit of strength and then a smaller cardio, just because most of us did an exercise class yesterday and we were a bit knackered. And I hope you enjoy it.
So we're going to start the session with our strength, and that's going to be some deadlifts. We're going to do a minute of deadlifts like this, and we're going to stay on the same leg. At the end of the minute, we're going to do 10 pulses, but rather than with our feet pointing down, we're going to do donkeys like this. After that, we're going to change legs. Then we will... Then we're going to do some work on our abs. We're going to put the brakes on, and we're going to come down, and we're going to be keeping our bellies tense. We're coming down to worship the babies. Like this. After that, we're going to do 5 walking press-ups. So, coming down. Like that. Followed by... we're going to do squat walks, which another thing to make you look really attractive. So we come down like this, and we're just doing our little glute bridge. So we're actually going to bench press the babies while we do a glute bridge. So coming down like this, we're going to bring our pelvis up and do a bench press. Pelvis up, bench press. Pelvis up. Then we'll take the brakes off. We're going to come round and we're going to run away, Robin. We'll lie down and we're going to do drag backs but from up here. So this. And after a minute of this, we are going to do some tricep dips. Coming down like this. Tricep dips. And then we're going to cardio. To start our warm up, we're actually going to start by stretching our backs out. So this is good for you, I hope. So first of all, just give yourself a bit of a lift forwards and backwards. Get a bit lifted up. We go around. And then we're going to come to the floor. And we're actually going to bring our legs out in front of us, the right angle here. And then the left leg is dragging backwards. We've got both of our hands on the floor. Chins up as much as possible. So Claudia, you want your right leg to be at a right angle?
That's right, yeah, it should be quite difficult.
Yeah.
And bringing your back up.
Perfect. And legs. Yeah, I hope it's bird shit and not phlegm.
Yeah, big birthday. Booty? Oh no. Oh no. Seconds.
Covered in chips. So I thought I was going to get like a sort of lovely.
Thank you.
drag back, starting now.
Excellent. Nice straight leg. Keep on that leg. Let it burn. Should be burning your bum. Halfway. I know, mummy's not doing exercise. It's okay, babe.
Is it funny?
Let's go. And hold. And then leg bent and pulse that leg upwards 15 times. Hope somebody's counting. Well done. Halfway. Stretch out as much as you can. Last 10. Perfect. And now hold. 15, bend your leg, that's it. 15 pulses. Well done.
Starting now.
Yeah, but it's better to exhale down, I thought. Like, yeah. You know when we do exhale in yoga, we always go on the down and then push the floor up.
Yeah. Yeah.
Here comes the camera.
Five, four, three, two.
You guys are leading?
Oh yeah, I mean,
a 6 minute jog, let's go!
Starting with a minute press up, the team is on the surface like this, or And then we'll finish with jumping over our baby's favourite toy. So we're going to do a minute of these. Hold your boobs.
Yeah. Lovely long planks, girls. It's okay, Tony. Halfway.
Okay,
stop doing them. Last 15. Well done, girls. Five, four, three, two, one.
Go.
Two, one, two, three. One, two, three. Yes. Nice high knee in the middle. Well done, girls. Halfway. Last 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And
don't kill your baby's favourite toy. It's hard. Right, we'll only do 30 seconds. Last 3, 2, 1, well done.
down so we can start with a quad stretch like this. Pulsing the babies, not that we need to when they're asleep. Keeping the knees together, hips racing forward. Side stretch. Great multitasking.